subject into that dream, and they fill it with their subconscious.
How could I ever acquire enough detail to make them think that it's reality?
Well, dreams, they feel real while we're in them, right? It's only when we wake up that we realize something was actually strange. Let me ask you a question. You never really remember the beginning of the dream, do you? You always wind up right in the middle of what's going on.
I guess, yeah.
So how did we end up here?
We just came from the,
Got an area of the United States. Of the dream.
Mescaline, 5 sheets of high-powered water acid, a salt shaker half full of cocaine, a whole galaxy of multicolored uppers, downers, screamers, laughers. But once you get locked into a serious drug collection, the tendency is to push it as far as you can.
Thank you.
75 pellets of mescaline, 5 sheets of high-powered blotter acid, a salt shaker half full of cocaine, a whole galaxy of multicolored uppers, downers, screamers, laughers. But once you get locked into a serious drug collection, the tendency is to push it.
Thank you. What? maximum velocity. Maximum velocity.
Why not? What's in the closet?
Nothing.
Shouldn't you be right?
better get a hell of a lot fucking better, or you are gonna feel a hell of a lot fucking worse. I promise, Jacob.
Thank you. dashboard. JJ's dealing with.
Toeristenattracties, daar houden wij niet van.